What changes from one end to the other, from the disclosure to from concealment to disclosure?
On the one hand, of concealment of face, the person feels himself, he can't say it's a beast because a beast is already a revelation, but he feels himself in his corporeal life filled with suffering.
And at the other end?
On the other end, he feels himself at the degree of the Creator.
Now, the attitude of none else besides him, the good that does good, doesn't have to cover everything, including the concealment?
No, in concealment you don't have there's none else besides him, only from disclosure and onwards. From the beginning of disclosure, you have the revelation of the Creator. In the beginning, it's in bestowal in order to bestow, only the quality of bestowal, and later, in receiving in order to bestow. In receiving in order to bestow, you are truly similar to the Creator. You feel him, identify with him. In bestowal in order to bestow, you, well, let's say, observe him from afar.
We talked about being in perfection, starting everything from there. So we have to act out as if we're in revelation of the face.
What you need to do between you is to play in the disclosure phase as if he is revealed, and you need to relate to each other in such a way.